First, though, here are the competitors. Excitement and anticipation abound here trackside for the 100-meter finals. These athletes came here today with dreams. But which of these dreams will be realized? Steaming along and in a prime place for a medal. 10 meters clear of the field now. The world record has been smashed. The previous event's results make for interesting reading. This is how it's shaping up, but it could all change. Okay, attention now turns to the javelin event. This athlete will be hoping for a good, solid throw with this first attempt. Gets into a winning stride. Amazingly long shot. Okay, just take a look at the results from the previous event. There's no way this throw can be anything short of perfection. Plenty of speed on the run out. Remaining airborne! The results now from the previous event, and look at that! This has got to be a textbook throw, and then some. Here's the last event's results. Make what you will of that. Take a look at these scores. Who would have believed it? And now, to the long jump. Nothing but a flawless start is needed here. The last event, and my, take a look. Hopefully, a more impressive distance. Maximum speed there. Wow, quite a leap. Let's see how that event's results affect where we stand. Last chance today, and this has to be the best. This is the blur of action. Houston, we have liftoff! Now the results from that event have been processed, we can see where we're at. Catching up with the scores now, and just look at that! Okay, discus event, what have we got on the agenda? A first good throw is such a boost to an athlete's morale. Good, solid attempt by the athlete. A quick look at the results for that event. Much as we thought. This will need to be a faultless run. A good, solid attempt. The previous event's results make for interesting reading. The final throw and the pressure to perform is unbearable.
Now that, my friend, was the throw of a champion.
Okay, just take a look at the results from the previous event. Could we have anticipated these scores? I very much doubt it. Now for the challenge of Buffaloes. These athletes are at the top of their game, and they can all win medals. Hang on, it looks like a full start in lane 5. Results now from the previous event, and look at that.
Thanks for watching. Bye.